Shut up!
Series. You've been tuned into the series. It's been a great one. Pegasus took the first game, losing in game two, and then losing in game three, coming back strong in game four, and deciding a decisive game here tonight. This will be an action-packed game here, let me tell you folks. Starting goaltenders for alrighty folks, the zebras are ready to go. The voice is ready to go. Oh, sorry about that folks. I'd like to apologize right now if I have to cough over the mic a couple times. Battling a little bit of a cold. We got the game live here on 102.7 FM on PegasusFirstNation.ca. Also on the Pegasus Juniors Facebook page. As we are has been dropped. Murdoch chasing it down in the corner for Matewey Oshing right away. Looking for an open spot. Matewey Oshing right out in front. As that pass went through, threw everybody all the way down into the penalty zone. Suzanne chasing it down. I'd like to apologize to my listeners and viewers. I could not make it to games 3 and 4. MICEC had me. But here we are in game 5, as I said. Pegasus pushed it. Ooh, a junior is tripped up there. No call coming up. Jake's coming out of the corner. Can't get a clean shot away. As Cochran has to chase it back. Kyle Cochran now. Scanning the ice, looking for a man to pass it off to. He dumps it in. Around the boards, Beaulieu leaves it there. Body check right away. Jake's trying to pass it off for Matewey Oshing in the corner. Matewey Oshing leaves it there for Murdoch. Murdoch around the boards. Cross Lake. Trying to get it out, they can't. McPherson loses control of the puck as it comes back into the neutral zone, chipped in up into the bench of the Islanders. .1842 remaining here in the first period, folks. The boys is alive here from Pegasus. Face off on the outside of the juniors' blue line. chipped in. Right in on the goaltender. Tucker St. John leaves it there from the first in the round for Sutherland. Sutherland up the ice for Jordy Cahoco. Cahoco coming in. Cahoco, jump, jump, homo! Pelche was right there. They could not get it past the goaltender. Great chance there. Around the boards. Hegus keeping it in. Alco. Around the boards. Hegus. Can't keep it in at the line. Alco has it now. Alco, a shot that just missed. Colton Sutherland has it. Sutherland coming in. A sharp angle shot there from Sutherland. Just about picked the spot. Pelche takes a hit along the sideboards. Hegus tries to keep it in. Hegus can't keep it in at the blue line. Manning away. Up to Pelche. Pelche into the zone. Pelche! He mishandled the puck as Thomas chips it behind his own net. Quick pass. Right up the gut. Long shot in. Ilyu gloves it down. Thomas trying to put berries on the blue line. That pass was cut off. Manningway. Ledoux with a quick dump in. Ilyu has it 17-10 remaining in the first period. 0-0 up on the board. Kept in by the juniors. Lovesay wrapping it around the boards. Ross has it now. To the blue line. Kept in. Murdoch can't get a shot off. At the blue line. Murdoch chases it down. Then Murdoch for Ledoux. Ledoux up for Lovesay. Lovesay going around his man. Lovesay still has it. Right out in front. Bouncing puck. As Ledoux couldn't pull the trigger. To the line. Lovesay to the body check. It's dumped into the Pegasus zone. Icing waved off. 16:25 remaining. Murdoch has it. Then Murdoch knocked off the puck. Dumped back into the Pegasus zone. Eli Murdoch has it now. The pass to Lovesay. Daniels coming in. Daniels. And Daniels breaks the goose egg as Pegasus has broken in the lead. Beats for you. .16:03 remaining as Pegasus opens the scoring here. Meldrum pokes it free. Meldrum can't pick up the loose puck. Wrestling now. They'll dump it in. Knocked away nicely there by Preston Drake. Cross Lake losing control of it. Meldrum has it. Meldrum with a shot up chance on a leg. Meldrum. Pressure on the Cross Lake team. Around the end boards. Thomas is knocked off the puck. Looks like there's going to be a penalty coming up here. Not sure who's going to get it. I think Pegasus is going to be the guilty team here. Preston Drake is going to get a charging call. One nothing score here for the juniors off the stick of Aiden Daniels. Faceoff in Pegasus zone, picked up by Pegasus as they dump it down the ice. Charging call made against Crate. Cross Lake now. Knocked off the puck. Pegasus dumps it back into his own. Rattled right back into the Pegasus end as McPherson kicks it up. Robinson has it now. Knocked off the puck immediately by Pegasus. Pegasus gets it to the line. Chena Keeps him in. Pass, ice pass. Behind the net, Peg is trying to clear the zone. Spence has it. Weak back, Andrew Lewis. Peg is gathering it up around the boards. Murdoch has it on a partial breakaway. Murdoch to the end of the line. A shot. Oh, a save made, baby. Murdoch going to dump it back in there as Jakes down behind the play. Iserhoff has it now. Iserhoff knocked off the puck. Is passed to the blue line. Crossleg still has it. Cody McPherson picking it up and dumping it the length of the ice. Up from the crowd. Oh, a sharp angle shot. That one just missed. I just got a text there. Said that it's echoing. Not sure why there, Doug. He's got the line now. Crossley has it. A shot. Oh, and he just missed with that shot. Alco at the line. Alco keeps it in. Crossley got a line shot. Oh, and a shot that just misses up on the far side. The cloud of shots brought down by Tucker St. John.
Is that going? Okay. Is that on Facebook, YouTube, or on?
H2O here, holy smokes. And I have a shot here, give me a second, folks.
Oh, I know what that echo was. That was before, it's old.
13:09, remaining in the first period, 1-0 score for Penguins. But anyway, around the boards. Lacey Felcher trying to clear the zone for Manningway now. Manningway up for Sutherland. That quick pass broke it up. Felcher takes it though. Felcher coming in. Felcher! A shot. Rebound to Hoko. It's right there. Penguins looking for a rebound again. Up the ice. Sue Zagner into the neutral zone. McLeod is knocked out the puck there by Manningway. As Manningway retreats into his own zone. Paul, the Manningway up the ice. Felcher could not touch up the puck. The icing goes play dead. All 31 remaining in the first quarter of play. 1-0 score for Penguins. Face off down in the junior's end. Thomas with a shot. Holy smokes, that one just missed the bar. The best breakaway! Kohoko alone! Kohoko, the shot in the goal! Kohoko! Oh, baby! What a goal by Kohoko! As he burns Dolan Bachmaner! 2-0 Junior! Chasing the puck in his own zone. Levesay, he's turning on the Jets as he comes into the zone. Levesay waiting for a trailer here. Goes back to the line. The pass in front. That one bounces off the leg. Dakowash now dumping it in. That one goes off the glove of Robinson. Went down off the glass and into the Penguins zone. 2-0, 11:39 remaining. First period action. Quick pass into the Islanders zone. Behind the net, Alco touches it up. Icing on low play down. Yeah. 2-0 score, 11.5 minutes remaining in the first period, folks. Daniels and Kohoko are the goal scorers. Listening to the voice live here from the Penguins Multiplex. Len Murdoch battling for the loose puck behind his own net. The pass, oh, a dangerous one there. As Johannesson cleared the zone. Chichu has it now. Chichu backhanding it into the Pegu zone. Flips right back out. Alcro looking for the loose puck. Nadu can't handle it. Chichu with a shot down and goes off a leg. Picked up by Nadu up for Jakes. Cross. Matt. Mitoyashi with a shot. Excuse me. Mitoyashi trying to beat Billy Yu from distance. Lovely, lovely crowd out here this evening as the fans are taking advantage of the Fan Appreciation Night. Free admission here at the Vegas Juniors game tonight for the spring break. Oh, a shot down goes off of Bobby McPherson. Kept in by Jakes. Jakes has it now. Back and right in front. A rebound. It's Murdoch trying to look for that loose puck in front there. Referee blew the play down right away. Looks like a penalty coming up here to the Juniors. Number 9. Oh, dude. The Islanders, excuse me. Number 19. Wilford McLeod. As the Juniors jump on the power play. Sorry about the wobbly camera there, folks.
Fell over. Mine fell over too.
Up there now, Morty McPherson out of the corner. McPherson, a chop. Oh, he can't bury it. McPherson has it again back to the line. Murdoch dumping it in, a rebound right there. Manningway can't keep it in as it's chopped into the Pegu zone. Now Murdoch leading it there for Manningway. Up to Pelche. Pelche has it. Pelche, a nice move, still has it. Oh, a shot, a save made by Liu. Manningway chasing it down. Leaving it there for Pelche. Up the ice now. Brody McPherson, stick check. Manningway has it. In for McPherson. Knocked down at the line, but just into the neutral zone as that one went off the hand of Jakes. Pelche touches it up. It'll be a hand pass going down. 9:38 remaining in the first period. A 2-0 score for Douglas over Crosley. 1 minute remaining in McLeod's penalty as the Juniors on the power play here. Mitoyashi, back to Manway, up to Lavesse. Lavesse coming in. Lavesse can't get around his man as it's chipped back into the neutral zone. Murdoch, up to Lavesse. Pass, back to Chira, he broke it up, but Murdoch steals it from him. Murdoch coming into the zone. Murdoch harassed. Murdoch still has it, circling the net. Murdoch, 20 seconds remaining in the power play. Cross ice pass, Lavesse. What a shot off a leg as that one deflected into the corner. Picked up by Beaulieu and a whistle. Going play down now. 18 seconds remaining in the power play for Douglas. Faceoff is going to be to the left of Beaulieu. Cross Lake with the win. Knocked him to the end boards there as Suze Agnart can't clear the zone. Chopped to the line, kept in by Manningway. Cross ice, Murdoch has it. Murdoch with a shot, save made. Back to the line, McLeod breaks it up. He's out of the box. Cross Lake coming into the zone, dropping it from McLeod. McLeod, Manningway takes away the passing lane. In front of chance there as Blacksmith just fired him wide. Cross Lake now with some pressure here. In front of shot. Oh, a save made. Tucker saved down. A quick chance, but even better save by the goaltender. Pegasus Junior's Facebook page. PegasusFirstNation.ca as the Junior's picking up now. Coming into the zone right out in front, though. Sutherland just missed the redirection. As McLeod has it. McLeod. If he's even going to save Tucker St. John yet again. Brody McPherson takes it away. McPherson coming into the Islander zone. McPherson with a shot. That one redirects off a body. McPherson taken down from behind. A body check delivered right into the numbers there as McPherson drawing the penalty. Cojoco has it at the line. Cojoco into the corner. Jakes. There's back to Cochran, unleashes a blast. That one hits a body in front. As the whistle finally goes, play down. Power play coming up here to the Juniors. Tyron Chichu is going to be the guilty culprit as he's going to get a 2-minute boarding call. He's off in the cross lake end now. Junior's on the power play. As the Islanders rattle it around the boards and out. From Murdoch trying to barge his way through a crowd. Out in front of Shadow! McPherson just missed the far post there, back to the line again. McPherson's shot, that one hits a body. Pelche at the line. Pelche in deep, right out in front as the pass is cut off. Chichu in the penalty box. McPherson with a blast, that one goes off a body, a rebound in front, bouncing it in to the line, kept in by Manningway. In for Pelche, what a move. Pelche stepping in. Pelche cross check down. Jakes has it. Manningway. In for McPherson. That one hits a body. Manningway has it now. It's clear lane. That one goes high. Pelche back to Jakes. Jakes with a drive. The rebound's right there. Pelche digging for the loose puck. Robinson pushes him to the end boards as he didn't like that one. 6 minutes and 1 second remaining in the first period with 40 ticks remaining. With number 22, Pelche Chichu. 2-0 score for the Juniors. You're listening to the voice. Live here at the Pegasus Mosley Flex, game 5 of this best of 5. In for Maple Ashing right out in front. Jakes has it. Oh, a stick save made by Bully. Rebound in front. Ledoux. Back for Lovesay. In for Murdoch. In front, a dip. Rebound, another one. Bully with the save. Maple Ashing. Digging around on the doorstep there, looking for a rebound. .542 remaining. Back to the line. In for Jakes. A shot, a rebound, in front. They can't bury it as the Islanders get control of it and dump it down the ice. As Pegasus had numerous attempts there. Tucker St. John passing it off now for Murdoch. Murdoch coming in, he goes wide on the goaltender. Murdoch circling. Shot, rebound, in front again. Another shot, and a goal! Midway option! As Pegasus on the 3-0 lead! To that crowd, folks, as the Pegasus Juniors have a 3-goal lead over the Cross League Edwards. They can control the race out here. And Murdoch with the pass up for Daniels. Daniels coming in a shot right in front. Crate trying to tip it in there. Crate looking for the rebound now behind the net. Crate pressuring. Meldrum looking for the puck. Ezerhoff into the center zone now. Dumped in by Chuna. Behind the net, Murdoch has it. Behind a long shot, hit the front there, Ezerhoff, that was wide. Chuna body check up against the side boards. Meldrum step out of the corner. Daniels up for Meldrum. Meldrum coming in. Meldrum being held up there. Nice defensive play there from the Islanders. Ezerhoff now coming in. Oh! Robinson now. Chuna, excuse me. Nice pass off the boards for Daniels. Murdoch and Chuna. Getting into a little bit of an argument, back to the line. Manning away with a drive. Save made. Oh, Beaulieu tipped it into the back of his own net. Sullivan has it now. Rubbed off the puck behind the net. Belche, as the bodies are starting to collide here. Manning away a shot in front. A tip, a rebound. Oh, Beaulieu with the save. Back to the line again. Manningway turns away from a body check. And for Jonason right out in front. To the line, ball keeps it in. Around the boards, Jonason. Jonason. Back to the line. Manningway. That one goes off a body, bouncing up into the air. As the Islanders get it to the line, they can't clear it though. Manningway pinching in. Manningway. Pelche can't get it out. Cross leg kept in by Pelche. Behind the net now, Jonason. Quick pass in front again. Pelche knocking it away. Cross leg finally getting control of it. Blacksmith into the penalty zone. Blacksmith going to get around. Paul, he can't get it. In front now, Jones, oh, save made! Tucker, save Jones! Blacksmith, another save, save Jones! As the Islanders are throwing everything at him. 2:02 remaining in the period. Good pass off the body. Islanders, Blacksmith, a shot, another save made! Johnson, 2001. McLeod has it. McLeod looking for an open man. He goes back to Spence at the line. Spence unclocks one. A shot and a save made by Tucker. Save time. John stands his ground at the line, bouncing puck again up the ice. As Levesay has it, he's got a man with him. Levesay in front for Meldrum. As that passing lane was just cut off. 1:28 remaining, folks. First period action live here. From the Pegasus Multiplex back to the blue line. Oh! Lovasee just rang it off Irene. As he let that one scream through a crowd and it went splink off the old post. .124 now. As that shot deflected up into the crowd. Outside of the blue line now, the face-off as the Islanders chip it back. Coffin for Meldrum. Meldrum, he's knocked off the puck. Andy McPherson, nice saucy little pass up for Melvin. Melvin with a geek. He drops it back. Love a save with a shot. Oh, a save made. As Love a save tried to wire that one home. Faceoff is going to be in the Islander zone to the right of Billy. Ledoux setting up for the faceoff. Clean win. McPherson chipping it in. That one goes off the leg. Last minute of play here as the juniors holding on to their three-goal cushion. It's rattled around the boards. McPherson trying to keep it in for Lovese. McPherson. Oh, McPherson, a big collision there with Gina. Tipped to the line and out. As Ledoux chases it down. Lovese, nice little move. Lovese coming into the zone, he goes wide. Lovese, gonna jam it home, it's right there. Infanto! Crawford just fired it over the crossbar. Ledoux keeps it in. In for Meldrum. Looking for Lovese, a shot. Rebound, Crawford is robbed. 10 seconds, remaining in the period. 10.3 remaining. Peglis trying to get another shot in on the goaltender here. McPherson back to the line, kept in. Oh, Jakes with a big body check there. And the Islanders is going in. A shot. Oh, a save at the buzzer. As Trevor St. John playing it right down to the very second as he robbed the Islanders' Cizag mark. 3-0 after 20 minutes in the books, folks. Join me here at the second period. Keep it locked on 102.7, Penn's Juniors page. And Penn's First Nation page. Second period coming up in a couple of minutes. 3-0 for the juniors over the Islanders. This is the voice. I'm out.
We have 181 live viewers right now.
Nice.
Officer Loose.
Keep it in at the line. Cochran, though, up for Murdoch. Murdoch chipping it free for himself. Murdoch coming in. He's got one. None of them. Jake's just misfires as the puck caught some wet ice and stopped dead in its tracks. And that one was chipped up just up into the Islanders' bench. Hit a Islanders glove there. Oh, baby, Jake's looking up for the stars on that one as he had a brilliant opportunity early in the second period here. As that puck just caught some wet ice there and just stopped sliding. Murdoch fed him the puck right in the slot. Rattled around the boards here. And icing is going to blow play down. 19:10 remaining in the second period. If you're just joining us here, folks, you're either listening on 102.7 FM on the Pegasus Junior's Facebook page or the Pegasus First Nation page. It is 3-0 after the first period. Second period is just underway. Islanders back at the line. A long shot that it's a body in front. McPherson trying to clear the zone. Nathan Oshing has it. Nathan Oshing. The Candle's out of trouble. His hard pass cut off in the neutral zone. Chyna has it. Cross ice. Bouncing puck in front of a goal. As the Islanders jump all over that loose puck in front of the junior B goaltender. I believe that was Choo Choo who jumped on it. Number 11, that's the first Blaze Choo Choo. Islander faithful here cheering hard for their squad as they have a team bus and two fan buses that came down from Cross Lake to come and watch this Game 5 action here in Vegas. Awesome to see that a Cross Lake faithful making the trip here. Daniels, Meldrum in the neutral zone. Daniels steals it away. Daniels looking for a trailer, a shot. Save made by Bailey. Back to the blue line. McPherson keeps it in for Daniels. And for Meldrum, Meldrum didn't see a pass coming there. McPherson skating away from trouble. McPherson coming in, McPherson trying to get a clean shot off. Beachy was traveling to his own goal there. Faceoff going to be in the Islander zone as the crowd is starting to come alive here. As I said, the Gosling faithful starting to make some noise here as their team going to claw their way back into this matchup. 3-1 now, 17:45 remaining in the second period. Back to the line, Paul keeps it in. Paul behind the net, Ledoux. Jonasson, back for Ledoux. Tucked in by Paul, only for a second. Oh, Ledoux had a chance to fire it in. McLeod, knocking his man off the puck. McLeod, stepping over the corner, a shot, and a goal! Misses the net. McLeod back to the line. Jonasson. It's out into the neutral zone. 3-2 score now. Hedges. The 1-0 lead. Jonasson. His shot deflected in. Belcher behind the net. Belcher losing his stick. Looks like a penalty coming up here to the Islanders. In the Islander zone. Knocked down the ice there. Gina chasing it down. Behind the net, Belche. Mikael Ashton up to McPherson. McPherson going wide. McPherson in front of the shot! Mikael Ashton just misfired. Back to the line. McPherson has it. Looking for an open man. McPherson to Mikael Ashton. A hard drive to the save made by the Rudy. At the line by Jakes. Cross ice. Murdoch on a drive, a save. Mikael Ashton stepping in. Murdoch a shot again, another save made. Another drive, another save. As going into the backboard of this cross line. In front, Ledoux's backhander just went over the crossbar. Rattled around the boards as Murdoch trying to keep it in.
Jakes has it. Jakes. Coming into the zone, Jakes. After McPherson. McPherson for Jakes. And Murdoch. In front, Ledoux can't pull the trigger. Murdoch, a goal! McPherson. Got a save. Broken up. Crossley fires it into the big zone. Cochran has it now. Chipped up for Ledoux. Ledoux can't pick it up. Ledoux. McPherson. Knocked out the puck at the line. Kept in by Ledoux. Fired into the corner. Rattled around the boards. Chena shipping it out.
Sorry about that, my live feed on Facebook page.
there must be too many people, as I said on the feed. Drop my signal, drop my call on my phone. We're back on the airwaves here. Sorry about that, folks. Network failure, drop my call. Store 3 for Pegasus, they're on a power play here. 11:40 remaining. McPherson has it at the line. McPherson gonna force it in. He's knocked out the puck. St. John has it behind his own net. He leaves it there for Jakes. Up for Murdoch. Murdoch coming into the zone. Murdoch still has a shot. Robinson deflects that out up into the end. Person behind the net, Ledoux. Back to Jakes. Get in front. Oh, save made, no use. Murdoch dumping it in for Ledoux. Behind the net, Daniels has it. Daniels trying to force it in. Back to Murdoch, 36 seconds remaining in the power play. Back to Jakes. Shot, the save made. This person was there looking for a rebound, nothing came of it. A 4-3 score for Pegasus. As they are clutching on to their one goal lead. At 1 point, leading the game 3-0, coming into the second period. Back to the line, Jakes. A one-timer. That one hits the body in front. Daniels out of the corner. They're going to shot away. In front, Daniels. Oh! He just misfired. As the Islanders dump it in. Chipped up. Crank has it. Crank misplays it. Cross to Jakes. Jakes has it. Jakes just whistles it high and wide as Pegasus is winning the call for a penalty. Jakes is crossed it down as well. Initial penalty is the only one. Off in the junior zone. Grass Lake on their first power play of the evening. Outdown. Grass ice. And it's a body in front, Tucker St. John. What a save made. Off again in the junior zone. Cross Lake cycling it around. Peg was trying to clear this zone. Cross Lake firing it in. That one, holy smokes, that deflected off the body. Tucker St. John trying to glove it down. Mishandled it. The zone now. Felche, the blacksmith, tip to the line. Felche chipping it up for another save. Another save coming into the goal. Another save. Trying to jump around his man. Crossley has control of their own zone now. 1:05 remaining in the power play for Crossley. As Pegasus picks it up and jumps at the length of the ice again. OU covering it up for a whistle there. Kyle Shea was looking for it. Shout out to Coach Darcy Kelsey as well. Spring break in Cuba this week. Maybe his wife and some friends. Hopefully he's still getting somehow. Listening to the boys. I don't know what happened again there, folks. As the broadcast was dropped again on the Pegasus Junior site. I don't know what's going on here. I'm going to try go back again on here. As this live video feed, as I said, keeps on dropping because of the amount of people that are here using the Wi-Fi and the signal. I'm back up on the air right now here. Islanders in front. Oh, it's their half. It's robbed. Bouncing up in front again. Cross lane can't clear it. As Jakes picks it up. Jakes coming into the zone. He dumps it into the corner. Murdoch was with him. Sorry about the feed ending there again, folks. I'm not sure why it ended again. Isserhoff, grass ice. Oh, big bomb check all over there on Tuna. And Daniels out of the box. Crushes his man. In front, oh, a shot there from Jake. That misses wide. Murdoch to Daniels. Daniels in front. The first is going to get a shot off. The Islanders working their way up. Shout out to Amanda Murdoch as well. She's in Cuba. I just seen her text on the feed here. The captain's mom is in Cuba. Up for it. Tohoko chasing it down into the Islander zone. Tohoko behind the net. Shout out to everybody there in Cuba enjoying the game, listening online. Murdoch follows it back in, 7:05 remaining. Tohoko chasing it down behind the net. The Islanders gonna clear the zone, pressure the body check. Ledoux steals it away. Ledoux gonna dump it in. Number 66, Smith. A shot, that one goes off the body. Crossleg at the line, a bouncing puck. Murdoch up to Kelce, cross ice. Tohoko couldn't find it, he was in his feet. McLeod coming up the ice. McLeod, a shot, a save made, a rebound, oh my gosh! As that one bounced off, Tucker St. John and just about went in the back of the net. Suzanne Knight there, trying to start a fight. 6:23 remaining. Penalty is over now, back, both back at even strength. Behind the net. Mattingly has it. Bouncing puck to the line and out. Offside here. Looks like a penalty coming up here. The ref over there with his hand is arm raised. That is, I guess, the reason for penalty. Pointing at the box, I thought he was sending someone to the sin bin there. 6:05 remaining. Steve Agner through the neutral zone. 4-3 for Pegasus over Cross Lake with 5:50 remaining. Paul. Puck comes to the blue line, kept in. Belgium up the tank. Tank coming into the zone, tank. And a shot in on the goal, and it doesn't need to save. 5:42 remaining. A 4-3 score for Pegasus. The Islanders trail by one. body. Into the corner, Daniels. For the booth, Daniels. Behind the neck. Cross leg. Into the clear of the zone. Daniels going down to the man off the top. Excuse me, folks. Icing is going to break way down. Face off in the middle zone. The shot that goes off the body. Thomas trying to fire it home. He couldn't find it. Manaway. Ball out of the corner now. He fires it around the board. Daniels. Up for another save. Another save coming in. Another save can't get around his man. Tipped up for Dixon Thomas. Stoffer. Shipping it to the line, he can't get it out though. It's dumped in. Alcor stick snaps and do it. Coffin, holy smokes, he just about deflected out and into the back of his own net. Let me say, trying to clear the zone. Robinson keeps it in at the line as he fires it around the board. Again. Ledoux. Trying to clear it out. Edgus finally gets it out. As Levasseur and Murdoch are coming in. 2-on-1. Levasseur a shot off the shoulder. Blacksmith coming in. McPherson. Run wide. Blacksmith. A shot and a save made by Dr. St. John. 3:48 remaining. Let's hope that this video feed doesn't drop again on you folks. I had it drop on you twice already. I'm not sure why. A lot of people here tonight hogging the Wi-Fi. Holy smokes, as Vegas gets a hold of it. Bumping it up, bouncing puck into the Islander zone, making Ashing. Gets around the net to Murdoch in front of shots, made by Austin. .328 remaining. Second period with the rolling slash with the Douglas ball defects. 4-3 score. Douglas over Cross Lake. McPherson keeps it in at the line. McPherson. The family out of trouble. Right on in front. Loose. Puck. Jakes couldn't fire at home. McLeod coming into the Vegas zone of shot at the post. Holy smokes. Another drive out. Hits the body in front. Murdoch up for McPherson. He's got Jakes with him. McPherson a drive. Jakes is looking for a rebound. 2:55 remaining, folks, in the second period of play. The boys losing his freaking voice here. 4-3. Marcy set up for the face off. Melvin, he held up at the face off. Chyna comes into the zone. Chyna. Manningway. His pass goes off a leg. Up to Meldrum. Meldrum. Buchanan in. Meldrum. Still has it. Meldrum. A rebound. Pelche. To Holko. Back to the first of the tip in front. Owl just went wide. He's in half now. Gets it in. Around the board. To Holko. Oh, Telstra can't keep it in the line. The Islanders chip it up. Grasso's pass to Holko coming in. The Holko on the drive. Edgers trying to keep it in the line. They can't do it. 1:44 remaining. Mattingway behind the net. Mattingway. Cross-ice pass picked off into the neutral zone as the Islanders fire it back in. 1:27 remaining in the second period. Vegas with a 4-3 lead. It's flipped high up for Kohoko as he chases it down. Spence beats him to it. Kohoko's there. Pelletier on the boards. Pelletier has it. Pelletier flipping it into the slot for McPherson just ahead of him. McPherson, last minute of play in the second period. McPherson going to step off the line. Being held up from behind, no call. Thomas loses the puck. Murdoch around the boards. Glenn Murdoch has it. Keeping it free. Out front, Glenn Murdoch has it. In the corner. Oh, a shot by Lyle Murdoch. A save made. 29.5 remaining in the second period, folks. McLeod, 15 seconds remaining. Oh, Glenn Murdoch with a beautiful defensive play. Up for Lyle Murdoch, coming in. He's got a man with him, Jakes is there. Bouncing puck off the glass. In front of Jakes as the buzzer goes, ending the second period of playing. Alrighty folks, 40 minutes in the books and it's 4-3. After two periods, third period coming up in a couple of minutes, keep it locked here. The voice will be back.
Don't bother anything up here, please.
How are you going? Oh my. gonna wipe up a wet thing.
Thank you.
was good. Off blend up. Shame, I already got a fresh cut. Off blend, blend.
with Lashley, keeping it back for the person into his own zone. Ezerhoff behind the net. Jakes looking for it. Jakes into the corner. The Islanders have control of it. Back to the line. Robinson with a blast. That will hit the bottom in front. As it was sitting there idle for a second. Another shot. But the St. John with the save. Up for Murdoch. He couldn't collect the pass. Chyna for Ezerhoff. Ezerhoff tipping it in. After St. John jumping over the rebound and getting the whistle immediately. 18:28. Third period action live here from the Texas Multiplex. Game 5. You're listening to the voice. Hard dry loud goes off the ankle bone of Belcher as he felt that one. Meldrum has it. Meldrum trying to clear the zone. A bad pass. A shot. That one just misses wide. As Pegasus just about coughed it up in their own zone there. Alco. Off the sideboards. A shot in front. Backhander into the neutral zone. Mahoko trying to find Meldrum. Down is ahead of him. Oh. In line. Belcher. Up for Meldrum. A drive. A save made. Beaulieu. His first test of this period. I have to send a huge shout out to the Bear family out at the Bear Camp. They're tuned in listening to the game as well. Hopefully you guys are having an awesome evening out at the camp as well, tuned in to the junior game. Pegasus can't keep it in the line. Blacksmith offside there as McCall was dumped in the Pegasus zone. Lavesse has it. Lavesse. Going wide, Lavesse has it right on the pass as Jonason just missed the redirection. 17-17. Third period action live from Pegasus. 4-3 score. Pegasus cross late on the brink of elimination, both squads. A long shot, oh, that one just missed the mark as Kakawash fired it from the line. Mattingway. In for Lavesse, back for Mattingway. Mattingway spins away from the attacker. In for Lavesse, a pass, a shot, a rebound, a save made, Ledoux robbed. Back to the line again, Mattingway in deep. Kakawash keeps it in, rattling it around the boards for Lavesse again. 16:45, a shot right across the crease as Kakawash tries to keep it in. He can't do it. Jonason goes back for Mattingway. For Lavesse, that pass is behind him. Ross has to retreat back into his own zone. Blacksmith can't pick up the puck. To the neutral zone. Up for Daniels. That pass is behind him. Chichu now. Slipping it in. Hey. Cross Lake now back to the blue line. They fire it in now and misses the net wide. Daniels, it's a wild shot. Out of the shot. A save made. Trying to kind of clear the zone. They're trying to get it out. Daniels. Shot again. Out the leg bouncing through the face. As Cross Lake putting pressure on the squad here. Finally, Kakawash jumps at the length of the ice. Icing, though, will blow play dead as the Islanders get a line change, but the Juniors do not. Icing negating that change.
Do you want to work this again? I got to go to the bathroom.
Is that Juniors line
out just
there?
Turn it back and forth like this. And then, you know, the zoom thing here again. Just for a couple minutes, I'll be right back.
Back to the line again. Shot just missed wide. Up for Murdoch.
Murdoch coming in, he's got one man to beat. Murdoch, win wide, a sharp angle chance. Back to the line, Daniels keeps it in. A chance in front, rebound, another chance. It's in the net. But the net was pushed off the peg. If it would have stayed on its pegs, that would have been a fifth goal for the juniors. Penguins off the faceoff, made by Oshin. Of course, it in front of the net. Sue Ragnar has it. Sue Ragnar dumping it into the Penguins zone. Cochran. Murdoch has it now. Murdoch. Going wide. Ooh, a high stick there from Malthrow. To the line, kept in by McPherson. Into the corner again. Jakes looking for it. Jakes caught an edge there and fell down. Into the Austin. Backhanding it. Into the neutral zone. Cross ice pass, that one goes off the stick. McLeod fires it in. Cochran. That shot. Long drive. And then after the save, Johnson made up for Jakes. Jakes, he's got Murdoch with him. He's passed into the corner behind the net for Maple Oshing. Murdoch stepping out of the corner and shot. Oh, what a shot! As everybody was looking the other way, McPherson picks it up and fires it home! Goalie was lost! As he was looking one way, the person went the other way. Look at this, look at that, he says, as he throws it home. 15:09 as the juniors have a 5-3 lead. McPherson with the all, look at this, look at that move. Bacchina back to the line, Robinson, and Meldrum trying to pick it up. Melchay is there, 3-on-2 developing here for the juniors. For Meldrum, cross ice, back right in front. Is that one deflected off a leg into Beaulieu? 13:39 remaining, folks, in this third period, as the Penguins juniors have a 2-goal lead over the Islanders, 5-3. The voice coming live here from the Penguins Multiplex. Meldrum battling for the puck out of the corner. Meldrum spinning away from an attacker. McPherson can't keep it in at the line. Shout out to former Penguins junior Jackson Jakes, who's watching the game right now. I just seen him join the live feed. Your brother's having a great game here, buddy. Penguins leading the game 5-3. Long lead pass, bouncing into the neutral zone. Pelche has it. Pelche passing it back. Vahoko could not get around Robinson. Coming into the Penguins zone. Robinson shot down, bounces off the body. Dr. St. John not taking any chances whatsoever as he bounces over that loose puck and gets a whistle. 12:45 remaining, folks, in this third period. Game 5. Deciding Game 5. The semifinals is only a best of 5 series here, folks. So this game, do or die. Oh, that shot by Helico just zipped past the post. Jonason sacrificing the body. Another shot. A shot again. Tucker St. John, what a huge save. save. Another shot. Knocked down by a stick as Rabu picks it up. Rabu up the ice for another save. Another save. A shot and a save made by Beaulieu. As Lavassé had a huge opportunity there to get a three-goal cushion back. Jakes has it. Jakes forcing it into the corner. Daniels shrugs off his man. Daniels out in front of the backhander. Oh, it's a rebound in front. Another save, Beaulieu. The Islanders finally clear the zone. Only for a second, though, as Mattingly fires it right back in. Bouncing puck at the line. Pegasus picking it up again and firing it in. The crowd having a lot to cheer for on both sides of the puck here. A lot of faithful came down from Cross Lake. Both teams having a lot of fans on their backs here. Chipped up for Daniels into the Islander zone. Daniels avoids a body check. Jakes is there as well. Daniels looking for Crate in front. Daniels with a chance, a wrist shot and a save made. 11:18 remaining in the third period of play. It is 5-3 off 41 shots for Pegasus, 24 for Cross Lake. Face off in the Islander zone. Holy smokes, as Ross just about put it in his own net, bouncing it off the post. Eli Kakowash keeping it in at the line. Kakowash bouncing puck. Picked up in the neutral zone by the Islanders. Robinson fires it in. Icing will blow play down. Pegasus, as Jakes is dumped in front of the Islanders' net. Nate Ashing puts on the brakes as he curls back. Nate Ashing coming into the Islanders' zone. Nate Ashing ready in front for Kakowash. Jakes on a drive, rebound in front. As Murdoch trying to strip the puck to the Islanders' player, Kakowash is dumping it in on Beaulieu. He's dumped right back into the Islanders zone as the Pegasus Juniors killing off a lot of time on this clock. We're at the midway point here. Picked up by Jakes. Up for Murdoch. In front. A backhander. Oh, a save made, Beaulieu. Mattingly at the line. He can't keep it in. Mattingly knocked down. A 2-on-1. Oh, coming in. Oh, a stick by Cochrane. Looks like a penalty coming up now. As the back referee making the call here. Tripping it will be against Mattingly. One ref seen it one way. The other one seen it the other way. And we're getting a 2-minute call. Huge shout out to everybody tuning in, listening to the game here. We're at the midway point here in this third period. 9:49 remaining. Blacksmith circling the net. Blacksmith looking for an outlet. Pass down goes right through the crease. Blacksmith again racing to the line to keep it in. Kelsey pressuring them. Helfro from the cloud. Back to Helfro. Shot and tip down, Mr. Medline. One shot again picked up by Pegasus as they jump to the length of the ice. 1:20 remaining in the penalty to Pegasus. Felche pressuring his man.
Crosslake picking it up now in their own zone. Helfro skating up the ice, slowly waiting for McLeod to join him. McLeod has it now. McLeod knocked off the puck by McPherson. Blacksmith rattling it behind the net. 8:45 remaining in the period. 55 seconds remaining in the penalty to Pegasus. Cochran, nice defense there to cut off the lane. Back to the line, that one hits a body. Oh, he smokes it, that one found its way through a crowd. Tucker St. John got a piece of it, helped out the line now. Kelsey, then a clear this over, can't get it out. They stick there by Melvin as he comes to the boundary. Pegasus gets a full line change out there. 20 seconds remaining in the penalty. Kyle Murdoch chasing it down. Murdoch in front for Jakes. He just about had a clear lane in on Beaulieu. Jakes can't keep it in. Choo-choo. Broken up nicely there by Jakes again. As the penalty has just expired. Alfro. Oh, by Jakes! As Jakes rocks him. To the line, Robinson keeps it in. Cross ice pass, broken up by McPherson. McPherson coming up here. His backhander pass for Murdoch broken up. Penalty is expired. Cross lake in the neutral zone, Robinson has it. Robinson going wide on Manningway. Robinson kicking it through for Thomas. Thomas around the boards. In front, Smith to Thomas with a pass. Oh, the defense with a beautiful save as the puck is deflected to the line now. As Brian McPherson sacrificed the body there and jumped in front of that shot. Jakes has it now up for Maitreyash and Maitreyash. Oh my God! What a goal! Jamie Maitreyash! As he burns Beaulieu, top cheese daddy. Oh, baby, what a shot by Mr. Maitreyashe. Freaking laser beam of a shot that beats Beaulieu drop side. With 6:47 remaining in the third period of play, Pegasus with a 3-goal cushion. Offside is called here as Ledoux was just ahead of the play. A beautiful snipe there by Maitreyashe. At the line, McLeod, a hand pass there as Murdoch knocked the puck down with his glove. Eli Kakarosh was the first one to catch up the puck after that play. Hand pass blows play down. 6 minutes and 31 seconds remaining in the third period, folks, as the Juniors have a 3-goal cushion on the Cross Lake Islanders. Rattled around the boards, have a say. Couldn't pick it up. McLeod in front, a shot, and a goal. Makes it. As the Islanders just will not go away. Alas, they keep killing them. 6:15 remaining now as the Islanders making it a close one here. Third period action, live from the Pegasus Hockey Cup. At the face of Pegasus, and coming up Blacksmith, William Spokes, with the Islanders. Getting a little bit of pep in their step here. Johnny Ahoko steals the puck. Oh, Ahoko stepping up the line. He could not race into the zone. Tripped into the penalty zone. Down the board. Chichu keeps it in. Picks up the ice for Meldrum. Meldrum on a breakaway. Meldrum! Oh, he can't carry it as he was chopped in the hand from behind. Cuoco knocked down. Meldrum fires it right back in. Holy smokes! Melche is rocked at the blue line.
If it does, they could go to the...
The ice, the Hogo coming in, the Hogo with a shot, a save made by you. 4:30 remaining. Iserhoff, left off the puck. Meldrum has it now. Meldrum coming into the Islanders zone. Meldrum, a penalty here. Oh my God! Manuel buries it! Pegasus wins the round! As the Juniors lead it 7-4! Pegasus not letting up now as they get another goal here, getting that three goal cushion. Ross Lake chipping it up into the east. Netting there as the whistle blows play dead. Face off. The Islanders zone. Ross Lake trying to clear it out. Pegasus breaking up the puck. Into the aisle, the junior zone. Excuse me, a shot in the goal! And a quick one there by the Islanders. Holy smokes, like I said, Cross Lake not going away here, folks. That Manningway goal is looking very good now, as Cross Lake would have been only down by one. It's a 7-5 score here, folks. 3:42 remaining in this third period of play. McLeod coming in. Oh, Suzak Mark hands on it. On the ice for Daniels. Locksmith stick handling in. Locksmith. Daniels at the line, he can't clear it. 3:15 remaining. Look for Beaulieu to be leaving the net soon here, folks. Manningway, off a body, Cochran firing it in. Icing is gonna blow play dead. 3:03 remaining in the third. 7-5, Texas over Cross Lake. Tonight, as you look out in the stands, beautiful to see our beautiful arena.
Pass off the board, Robinson up for Jonason. That pass was too far behind him. Falco up for Chyna. Chyna is in the corner. Cochran has it. Cochran chipping it free for Murdoch. Murdoch's got one man to beat. Murdoch with a hard drive. Beaulieu with a save. Do or die, sink or swim, win or go home. And both teams are down to the wire here. Nobody wants to go home this evening unless they're going home a winner. As the Islanders rattle it around the boards, McPherson keeping it in at the line. Only for a second though as Robinson clears it up. Suvagnar coming in. Suvagnar losing control of the puck. And he goes right through the crease. Meldrum clearing the zone. 2 minutes exactly now remaining. As you watch for Beaulieu now, he's signaling to the bench, looking for an extra attacker. McLeod coming up here. McLeod. Cochran has control of it. To the line and out. Beaulieu is still between the pipes. Suvagnar. He dumps it in front. Robinson can't get a hold of it. Dumped in on the goaltender, St. John. McPherson has it. McPherson to the line. 125 remaining. McPherson with a big body check on Spence. Beaulieu still between the pipes to the Islanders. I don't understand why they're not trying to get that extra attacker on. Locksmith, he's body checked off the puck. In front now, Islanders swarming around the Panthers thing. Last minute play here. And Beaulieu is still between the pipes. In front, the chance to save the lead on the goal. 7-6 with 51 seconds remaining.
Unmailbiter here, folks, in Vegas.
Oh, if you're watching this one, you're probably on the edge of your seat, let me tell you. And if you don't have a seat, you're jumping around wherever you are. In front, oh my gosh, as McLeod firing over the crossbar. 14 seconds remaining. Right through the crease. Suzanne Meyer couldn't get it. In front again. Oh, it's out. As the Juniors are going to win. As the game is over. Hendricks comes away with the victory. 7-6 in game 5. As the Islanders, Hedges, with the huge victory at home, congratulations to the Hedges Juniors as they reach the finals in the KJHL. A huge congratulations also to the Cross Lake Islanders as they push the champs to the edge as they just about came up on top. Shout out to the whole fan base and the players as well. Congratulations to them on a great season. What a huge congratulations to the Panthers Juniors as they punch their ticket to the finals in the KJHL against the PBCN Selects. Alrighty, folks. You know, it seems harder and harder to sit back and enjoy these finer things in life, especially a game by victory on home ice to punch your ticket to the finals. Vegas advancing as they take down the Cross Lake Islanders 7-6. All right, folks, this is the voice here. I'm going to sign off. The schedule for the finals will be up as soon as I know. Once again, congrats to the Juniors as they advance. Congrats to the Islanders on a great season as well. This is the voice signing off. Until the finals, everybody, I'll see you there. And this is the voice. I am out. Peace.
Okay.
Most likely we'll be here, games okay. 1 and 2, because we were number 1.
Okay.
So the finals will start here.
All right.